License and registration.
Sure. Here.
Let me run this by my vehicle. What kind of milk you drink this morning, boy? Whole? Skim? 1-2%?
Skim, officer, skim. But I don't see what it has to do with anything, really.
That's a crying shame. No fat, no flavor. Get nothing out of it, I reckon. White water. Have y'all had anything to drink today?
No, I don't think that,
Sir, have you been drinking this evening?
It's 2 p.m.
I don't like these slurred words you're slinging, boy. You comply with the law or you face the consequences.
Officer, I am completely sober.
Are you resisting arrest, sir?
Excuse me?
Alright, boy. You look new to the game, so I'm gonna lay it down for you. I ask the questions, you give me the answers. Just like a game show. Welcome to Family Feud. I'm your host, Richard Dawson. I'll repeat the questions. Survey says, have you been drinking this evening?
I don't know.
That's more like it. Alright, sir. I'm gonna ask you to step out of the automobile. We're gonna run a few more exercises. Please step out. Sir, I'm going to assume you have a hula hoop in your vehicle.
Of course.
Please get it to me. Alright, boy, we're going to keep it nice and simple here. I'm going to ask you for 10 revolutions on this hula hoop. Not 9, not 11, 10. Just start when you're ready. Oh, yeah, that's nice. That's nice.
It's 10.
No. I counted 11.
With all due respect, officer, I'm pretty sure I did.
Boy,
10.
Did I ask how many hoops you count? Oh. I ain't no mathematician, boy, but I can sure count hoops. Don't make me assault you again. You've not felt pain until you witnessed 15,000 volts of electricity coursing through your toes, to your testes, to your tonsils. The 3 T's of tasering. Now on your feet, soldier.
Oh, I can't explain this to my wife.
Through like you tied a knot. Huh, yeah, me too. 20 years on Tuesday, matter of fact. Only one woman for me and one woman only. Cold, sweet Lady Justice. But I tell you what, she makes a hell of a brisket. Finger looking good. Hey, boy, get your behind over here! Give me one good reason why I shouldn't throw your behind in the slammer. A boy like you would get pounded worse than hamburger meat on the 4th of July!
Officer, do you like Coldplay?
You bet your britches I love Coldplay.
Front pocket, one ticket, tonight's show. Enjoy.
Boy, you better not be bluffing. Nothing gets between me and Chris Martin.
All right, hold on. Before we take that ticket, how much will my bail be if you take me in?
$10,000.
That is a bold-faced lie.
Yeah, accusing cop. Lying. And he's got Coldplay tickets in his hand. Have a good day, sir.
I'll fix you.
Do you have any idea how fast you were going back there, Liddy?